So then my mom says, we only poured urine on you because we don't love you.
Oh. Parents. Oh, hi, and welcome back to the Fall Retreat Games.
It's been a long time. I feel like we should talk to you some more.
Hope you enjoyed those commercials. Tyler, tell me something. When you think of Fall Retreat, what comes to mind?
Rejection by women.
Me too. Check out these kids enjoying themselves, similar to how our Fall Retreat will be this year.
Look at those kids. It's almost like they don't know what's going on.
It's because they don't have brains. Children are stupid.
Hey, Nate, I agree.
Hey, let's go ahead and get out to some live footage of the retreat games going on right now. Let's check it out. And they're off.
Oh, she runs like a karate expert.
I don't exactly know what's going on here.
That kid's not a brave one. Can we say pansy? You know, Nate, these aren't quite the things I expected to happen at a church retreat.
Boy, howdy. Well.
Is that a fire?
Yeah, Smokey the Bear always taught me to prevent wildfire.
Whoa, this looks dangerous, Nathan. What the fireball?
Tyler, this is a great example of some of the intense competition that you will see at the Fall Retreat Game. Looks like she's decided she's gonna help this tree out.
Got rid of that little guy. Oh dear. Looks like they're having a nice game of tag with these animals.
You're it, little girl.
Looks like she's going for a nice little nap in the woods. This should be peaceful. I think we all know how these games turn out. So speaking of games, you should check out a retreat near you, or else we'll light ourselves on fire.
Just treat yourself again, and you'll be at a retreat. Good night, everyone.
No, I said ranch dressing. Enough pleasantries, boys. The world is in danger.